Captain, why are you climbing the tree? He said, well, let me tell you, Ricky, did you ever watch the detective shows? Whenever they're out in the woods looking at somebody, looking for somebody, they got their flashlights, they're always looking down. They never look up. So that's why I climb me a tree.
I know that you're here in Georgia. No, I ain't seen you. Why you pull over? He said, well, I see these blue lights, and they're coming fast. And if they come up to me, and they see this young black boy driving this brand new Lincoln Town car, he's going to pull me over. We're in Georgia. Oh, but you weren't speeding. He said, yeah, but I tell you, I ain't got no driver's license.
So, they see this young black. The young black boy driving a brand new Lincoln Town car with ain't no driver's license. Ricky, I might as well just kiss my car goodbye. So what happened? He said, well, I got up in a tree and I saw the blue lights in the side. And about 30 seconds later, here you come. And now we're talking. There's your Tony Adams story.
Ladies and gentlemen, please show your appreciation for a true gentleman.